heet A Foundation Chain of 80, which is 50 centimeter or 20 inches, but you can make it as long as you like. And now I'm going to chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. And now I will start in the fourth chain. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And I will make 3 double crochet. I will yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn, yarn over, and pull through 2. Yarn over and pull through 2. So this is my first double crochet and I will add 2 more. So in the first chain I've made 3 double crochet plus this chain 3 of the beginning, which will count as 1 double crochet. And now in each next chain, I will make 4 double crochet. So, 1, 2, three and four, and I will continue this in each chain. One, two, three and four, and now you can see your work is making a spiral. So you keep continuing this, making 4 double crochet on each chain. I'm still working. I haven't reached the end. So I keep on making 4 double crochet. I'm at the end And now I have one chain left. So in this chain, I will also make 4 double crochet. And now this is finished. I have to turn a little on the last row. And now I want to change a color. So I will cut my yarn, yarn over, and pull through. And now I want to start with pink yarn. And therefore, I will start in the same space in the beginning. I will start with a new color in the beginning, where I've started with the chain 3 on this side, and I will insert in the third chain of the beginning, and I will yarn over and pull through, yarn over the 2 threads and pull through. And now I will make 1 single crochet into the first chain. So I will pull my yarn to tighten, and now in the second stitch I will make 1 single crochet, and now in the third stitch, and now in the third stitch I will make 2 single crochet, so 1 and 2, and now in the next stitch I will make 1 single crochet, and in the next 2 single crochet, and I will repeat this all the way around. So 1 single crochet, and in the next stitch 2 single crochet. In the first stitch 1 single crochet, and in the second 2 single crochet. So I hope you can see 1, and in 1 stitch 2, 1 and 2. I'm now at the end of this row, and I'm going to cut my yarn. And fast enough. So, this is how my spiral looks like.